first stand out?
Ay, Dre Teresa, what's the highest ba? What's the highest?
5 stars po,
please! 5 stars! So, kunyari 10 yung highest, no? Okay. I'd give her a 9. I'll qualify why. Okay. I'll qualify it because there's, kaya hindi perfect score. Because learning and growing is a never-ending process. There's always room for improvement. And perfection can never be achieved. But she is up there. She has a very high mark. And I think I already explained this earlier. The reason why I think she's a very strong actress is because she's able to access her vulnerable side and express those emotions and flesh them out into a character, a living, breathing human being. And it takes skill and talent to be able to do that. And Cam has that.
Thank you so much. Sorry, Carmi, on the spot kita. No, Carmi, mag-microphone kami. Tanong lang ako. Kasi ikaw na-witness mo na si Kat yung mga projects na in the past. Diba?
Hi.
Hi, Carmi, our creative manager for A Very Good Girl. Na-witness mo na siya in the past, eh, diba? And you've seen her growth.
Yes.
Ano yung masasabi mo? Where is Catherine right now?
We're very proud of her. Siguro, there's one thing. I always tell her that, diba? Parang, grabe yung curiosity. Grabe yung confidence na na-develop niya sa sarili niya. Enough to allow herself to be curious. Na i-expand, mag-explore ng mga emotions that you never thought she would explore. So, yung courage na yun, nandun siya ngayon.
I-context mo lang sa amin, hindi ba lahat ng actors curious?
Yes, pero grabe na yun yung expansion na ginagawa niya. Na, di ba, nakita natin siya eh, from a very good girl, a very good little girl, di ba? Tapos growing up now, ang laki ng mga steps, ang bold ng mga steps na tinitake niya. And she really knows what she wants, and she says it. Diba? Hindi siya takot na sabihin yun ngayon.
Right. Why are you curious? Why are you willing to expand? Pwede naman kasing, you know, yung ginagawa mo, the rom-coms and everything, I'm not saying it's bad, but hit na hit kasi doon ka, no? And the dramas. So, ano yung parang, saan ang galing yung fire? Yeah.
Siguro, in order for us to grow, we have to be curious, diba? Kahit hindi ka artista, kung ano man yung trabaho natin, kailangan talaga meron yung hunger na yun. To learn more, to...
Hindi dapat mawala yun, no?
Yeah, hindi dapat mawala. And then, nung sinabi, tinanong ako nila, Ate Carms, what do you want to do next? Kasi parang ito yung comeback movie mo sa star. Sabi ko, ay, bago pala si Venus. Sabi niya, gusto mo dark ka, boom, 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 boom. Puro dark yung finish sa akin. I'm like, let's do it. That's right.
Wow.
Yeah. Pero ito actually a very good girl. Nung pinipit siya, and nung concept pa lang yung ba na to, it wasn't as dark as this. Parang medyo glossy pa yung tagline. But then siguro na-add na, well, nag-shoot na kami, nag-develop na yung characters and all. Tapos bigla naging, oh my God, ito pala yung nangyari. But then, it's a good kind of evolution naman. So, okay then, yun. So, kailangan may room for growth pa natin.
Tama. Thanks, Kat. The next question, thank you, Carmi. Salamat.